Metallica is suing over money lost when the COVID pandemic kept them from performing 6 concerts in South America. The band says Lloyd's of London breached its contract and they're seeking unspecified compensatory damages. Before the tour, Metallica purchased a cancellation, abandonment, and non-appearance insurance policy. Lloyd says there is a communicable disease exclusion in the policy, meaning they don't owe the band anything. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.